zoomed. Okay. Hi, guys.
It's too dark in here.
Hi, guys. I'm just turning on our light.
Okay, now we can see better.
Okay, so we are going to be opening up a 12-pack, and our 12-packs are, like, really weird because the checklist is like that, and it's covering our little
charm.
So let's get up, and let's start with our 2-packs. So we have some 2-packs that we already opened.
I'll take the checklist.
And we have a checklist right there. So, Alison. So, hi. And we are going to be opening these blind bags. These blind bags of Shopkins. And I like them because they're so adorably cute because they have the little straps in their backpacks.
And these are the checklists.
Yeah, that's the checklist.
And then we have the limited edition Pop Toys. And my favorite is Spinderella. I really like Spinderella. Okay, let's see what you got.
Oh. I'm seeing if they were the right tone from blind bags to see. Just make sure. Okay, now we're gonna see what was in here. Okay, yeah. One's in there and one's in there.
Okay. Okay, we are Mitchell's daughter is gonna open up her blind bag first.
Don't say my dad's name. I'm gonna open up my blind bags first. Actually, I'm gonna save that one for last. See what's in here. Oh, we have tiny Tish.
We have to. So,
this. I'm pretty sure this is tiny tissues, right?
I'm pretty sure. If you look in the right category.
She's definitely not in Sweet Treats. She's in the Home Wars.
She's in the Home Wars? Okay, there we go. Okay.
Yeah. It is tiny tissues and she's a common.
Yeah, she's a common. Here's she on the checklist.
Okay. Okay, yeah. Now I'm gonna open up my pink blind bag.
Whew!
So we got a glow-in-the-dark one, and its name is...
So it's Camcorder.
Camcorder. And if you... And it actually does glow.
Yeah, if you put it up really close.
Your face.
Here. I don't know if you can see it glowing, but that's the best I can do. Let me see. Okay. I think they got it. Hold the camera. Hold the camera while I'm doing it. Open your hand a little bit. I can't see it yet. Because it has to be dark in here. They can't really see it.
Well, can they at least see it a little?
No.
Sorry, but when you get one of these, it will glow in the dark. And they're not lying to you. But if you just do this...
And
you'll see it start to glow.
And they're techno glow.
Here, I'll do it to you the best I can do.
Electro glow.
Can't see it, I'm sorry.
Okay, we have our Shopkins.
Well, at least you can see the glow in the dark. That's one of the glow in the dark ones. You can tell because it's like kind of like a. Like candle wax.
Okay, here. Dry the candles. Okay, so here's my blind bag. So I'm gonna start off with mine. I'll save that one to last. Okay. Okay, I'll save it. Okay, so my first one is a watering can.
And it is Walter Watering Can, and he is also a common.
So here's Walter Watering Can, if you can see it. And then. Another one in here is, it's part of the sports category.
Okay, I got her up. And it is Dennis Bat. And she is a clown.
In Australia, they call it a Dennis Bat. They call it a bat because, I don't know, we call it a tennis racket. Good. Okay, so now it's time to move on to our 12 pack.
We'll start with
everything. Pass me everything. Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Let's open the purple pack. That didn't take long. Open it the other way.
Okay, looks. So, our surprise one just opened up. I destroyed the 12 packs, by the way. Okay, so our surprise charm just opened up, and it is Prommy.
Yeah, it's Prommy, so. And it's the normal version.
Yeah, it's the normal version of Prommy. And here's our checklist. Here's the whole checklist.
There's a silver Prommy.
That came in our 12.
A normal Prommy. And,
so.
And a metallic, translucent, and a normal.
So here's our Prommy on the checklist, if I can find her.
I found
there
her.
There she is. And she is an ultra rare Shopkin.
Because she's part of the charm category.
So that's my second ultra rare that I have gotten.
So look at all these joint back packs.
Okay, now
it's my turn.
Alison gets to pick one, but not the surprise ones yet.
Okay, I'll pick that one then. Holy. Hard to get out. Ooh, hey. Okay, so I got a translucent Yochi from season one. I'll try to find her on the checklist when I show you her.
Okay,
go find her in the checklist.
Yochi.
She's the translucent. Translucent Yochi.
So, so is the star's translucent? I have it over here. No.
The stars are metallic.
What? Translucent, the silver.
The silver stars. No, the circle's a translucent.
Okay, so we gotta find her. Yep. So here she is on the checklist, and that's my second ultra.
So they are both charms, and if you get the 5-pack, you can put your charms on the charm bracelet.
Okay, now what I'm gonna pick is my favorite one out of the season, or my second favorite one. I hope you don't pick my favorite one. If you do, I'm going to be super mad at you. And, of course, our surprise bags have to pull up.
Okay, I'll pick my next one.
Don't you dare. Okay, so we got Sprinkly Cake.
And I have my next one.
And I know her from Top because I've been watching a lot of videos and she is like the most popular one I've been seeing on videos.
Yeah, my cousin's name is this one, but her last name is not Brownie.
It's Brittany Brownie.
Yeah, it's Brittany Brownie. My cousin's name is Brittany, but her last name is not Brownie. But that would be funny, though.
Okay, and mine, Sprinkly Cake, is common.
Brittany Brownie's probably common, too. Yeah, she is common.
Okay, now I'm going to pick my favorite run, and I am so glad she didn't pick it.
Oh, I love that one, too. I love soccer. But I haven't picked that one.
I'm playing this year.
I don't want time to pick my... I think I know what my favorite
is. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Okay. I thought she came out of me.
So we got... I don't actually know the name of this one.
Ooh. Oh, I probably know the name of it. What is it? Oh, it's,
Sadie Soccer Ball?
Sadie Soccer Ball, yeah.
I said it, and then you said Sadie Soccer Ball, so you didn't know it. And it's gone.
Yeah.
And I love her because look at the little grass stain. Look at that.
Wait.
So cute.
Okay, I found the name. Okay, so this is
Royal Cupcake.
Royal Cupcake, yeah.
I knew.
And this is weird with season 5. The bakery continues on the other side.
Bakery's right there, and then it continues.
Okay, your turn.
We each get a surprise Shopkins.
so we don't have to surprise
Don't yet. Choose the one that matches this.
Ow! You get cut from that easily. Get Mandy moves in there.
Don't say the name. I knew that. Okay, so this one is really... This one is Bailey baseball glove.
It's Bailey, not Billy.
I said Bailey baseball glove, and she's our first rare. You're rude. I told you not to pick that one.
Okay, we got our second rare, Bessie baseball. Bessie baseball, and she's our second rare.
We got Walter watering can.
Yeah, and I was not gonna choose that.
No,
I'm not. I'm picking my next one. You just dropped it.
Okay, this is Walt. You're doing that to annoy me. This is Walter watering can.
Okay, there's only two Shopkins left in here. Oh, wait. Walter watering cans in the homeware.
No, it isn't. It's in the garden.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm looking for my... Okay. I know the name, but...
This is Walter Watering Can, and it's a comic.
I know the name, but...
Billy Hart.
Don't tell them. I was looking for the rarity. Okay, so this is Hillary Harp, and she's Common.
Common.
Can you stop saying it when it's my turn?
I'm going to pick...
I know what one I'm going to pick. You didn't pick my one. Just kidding, that was not my one. Thank you.
You're trying to annoy me, Missy.
I know what. It has chocolate. It has
chocolate. I was trying to I'm trying to annoy you.
Okay, I have that one.
Allison.
I love that one.
First, I want to check who's in them to make sure.
Okay, this is... Breadcrumbs?
No, that's from season four.
It's tasty crumb. It's tasty toast. I think it's tasty toast. Check.
I'm pretty sure it is.
I think it's tasty toast. Ow. It's on the other side. So tasty toast is in the
back. Nope, it isn't. It's tasty toast and it's a comment.
I said tasty toast. It's tasty toast. And my favorite one out of this book pack is Mandy Moose. And she's probably a common.
This is Claire Chair.
And this is our surprise. It was out of the surprise backpack. So pass me the backpack, please. And you've just knocked over it. But...
What surprise backpack?
Okay, and my surprise backpack. And I have dog hair. I got it. Okay, got it. This is, I forgot the name of this one.
I know it.
This is... Ice cream cake? I think it's ice cream cake.
Yes, it is.
Kate. Ice cream Kate. That was so close. So, this is ice cream Kate, and this is probably a common, too. Okay, let's
see how many minutes you were. Hello? It's been 14 minutes. Bye, guys. I hope you like this video. Subscribe and let me know how... If you want to be more, you can buy Shopkins. Bye, guys.